Today's topic is greedy algorithm, and the subject is design and analysis of algorithm, MCS 31. So, greedy technique. In easy words, I got this definition from internet, is greedy is an algorithm paradigm that build up a solution piece by piece, always choosing the next piece that offers the most obvious and immediate benefit. So the problem where choosing locally optimal also leads to global solution are best fit for greedy. For example, consider the fractional knapsack problem. The essence of greedy technique. What is the essence of greedy technique? This is a very important question. Always come in exam. And greedy technique. So in the process of greedy technique, initially, at subsequent stages, we evaluate the cost benefits of the various available alternatives for the next week. Choose the alternative which is optimal in the sense that either it is the least costly or it is the maximum profit yield. So in this, it may be noted that overall solution yielded by choosing locally optimal steps may not be optimal. So a greedy algorithm is an algorithm strategy that makes the best optimal choice at each small stage, with the goal of this eventually leading to globally optimum solution. So this means that the algorithm picks the best solution at the moment without regard of consequences. So it picks the best immediate output but does not consider the big picture, hence it is considered greedy. So here is a greedy algorithm works by choosing the best possible answer in each step and then moving on to the next step until it reaches the end, without regard of the overall solution. It only hopes that the path it takes is the globally optimum one. But as proven time and again, this method does not often come up with a globally optimum solution. In fact, it is entirely possible that the most optimal short-term solution led to the worst possible global outcome. So think of it as taking a lot of shortcuts. In manufacturing business, in the short term, large amounts are saved in manufactured costs. But this eventually leads to downfall since quality is compromised. So resulting in product return and low sales as customers become acquainted with the cheap product. But this is not always the case. There are a lot of applications where the greedy algorithm work best to find an approximate globally optimum solution, such as in constructing a Hoffman tree or decision learning tree. For example, take the path with the largest sum overall. A greedy algorithm would take the blue path as a result of short-sightedness rather than orange path, which yields the largest sum. So you can see in the next slide. So here is the greedy algorithm chooses the just orange path. Sorry. Take a path largest. So greedy algorithm would take a blue path. Because in orange path there is, if you see, so blue path is looking optimal, so greedy approach will choose this path, 5, 28 and 9, blue colored. Components of greedy technique, a candidate set of data that needs a solution, a selection function that chooses the best contributor to the final solution. A feasibility function that aids the selection function by determining if a candidate can be a contributor to the solution. An objective function that assigns a value to a partial solution. So a solution function that indicates that the optimum solution has been discovered. So a greedy technique have all algorithm, minimum spanning tree, and you can read it. Okay, thank you.